Now keeping you and your family safe. This is Two Works For You Weather, certified most accurate.
Good morning. The current time is 6:40. At this time tomorrow, we will be tracking rain across the Tulsa area. Viper 2HD not showing any rain this morning, but by tomorrow, we're likely going to see large areas of showers and thunderstorms moving into eastern Oklahoma. But as far as the weather this morning, quiet and dry across the region out ahead of the big low pressure system, which does arrive tomorrow. 33 degrees now, seeing some color in the eastern sky as we get closer to sunrise. Not much of a wind chill. Feels like 30. We have a light north wind at 3 miles an hour. Few temperatures are below freezing this morning. Colder as usual in Bartlesville, where it's 26. Our viewers in Muskogee waking up to 37. 41 McAllister, 28 in Coffeyville. We have a light north wind. Now toward 9 a.m., you'll notice these wind arrows turning around to the southeast as we'll have a southeast wind and becoming breezy by noon and breezy to windy weather for this afternoon. So increasing wind as we go throughout the day. Now at noon today, you'll notice that southeast wind, and also what it's going to do is help to increase the moisture levels, meaning it's going to feel more humid to you this afternoon and this evening. We'll see a few more clouds spreading in this afternoon, becoming cloudy this evening, and at 10 p.m., a few small showers are possible. The bulk of the rain arrives tomorrow. Now, with the sunshine this morning, temperatures warming rapidly up to 60 at noon, 66 degrees, and partly cloudy at 5 p.m. 7-day forecast shows rain tomorrow. Rain and thunderstorms, 100% chance for rain. 1 to 2 inch rainfall totals will be possible. Then cooler and drier weather for the weekend with 40s for highs Saturday and Sunday. And this is what the meteor looked like as it passed over Dallas last night. Just this huge meteor in the sky.
I'm sure that did get a lot of people's attention. Mm-hmm. What in the world? I
missed scary,
it.
Yeah.
You missed it.
I missed it. Didn't even know it was happening. Totally missed out.
This probably landed in Mississippi or Louisiana. So that's our best guess for now.
Cool. Mm. All right. Thanks, George.
Thank you, George. A Cuban.